so bright. Good day, everyone. You are welcome to this video. To my new and old subscribers, you are welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can edit a VFX Naruto Clone Jutsu effect in CapCut. Okay, so it's an anime effect. Okay, it's also an anime effect. You can call it a ninja effect. So without wasting much of our time, let's head over to CapCut. Here on CapCut, go over to a new project. This is how you are going to shoot your video. So you are going to walk in, place your phone on a tripod on a landscape mode. So you just walk in and make this action. Can you see? So that is how to shoot this video. So the first of all, what you are going to do is we need to freeze this empty scene. Make sure you record an empty scene. Okay, let's freeze it. Freeze. Okay, good. Once you freeze it, now from this part that I walked in, I'm going to split it from here. So I don't need this one again. Okay, delete it. So we are going to select this one, bring it to overlay. Overlay. Now drag it to this under here. Now tap on this one that we freeze. Just hold on it here and drag it. Okay, extend it to the entire video. Good. So at this point, what I'm going to do, select this one under the background and go over to remove VG. This remove VG is a pro feature. Okay, select auto remover. Actually, I have access to the pro feature, so let's wait for the background to be removed. Good, the background has been removed. So at this point, yeah, so we're going to split it from this point. Split. So once you split it, now select this one that we split here. Let's duplicate it. Go over to duplicate. Duplicate. Now bring it to under this one. Okay, it should be under. No, good. Make sure it's under. Now tap on the second one. Now drag it beside like this. So you can resize it a little bit. So the next thing we're going to do is duplicate this again. The second one. Duplicate. Now bring it under. In the digital world, we make our mark, guiding you from dawn till dark. Good. Select it and bring it to this side. Good. So we have it like this. So the next thing we are going to do is now this first one, go over to animation and select, let it be order in, select fade in. Okay, fade in. Good. Select the second one, go over to animation, select fade in as well. Fade in. Good. So now we are going to repeat this process. You are going to duplicate it. Now you're going to repeat this process and make sure. Good. We are going to repeat this process. Good. Let's watch this video. So once you export it, we are going to make use of an effect. So if you need that effect, just drop it in the comment section. I'm going to send the effect to you. Exactly. So we have exported this video. Now the next thing we're going to do is go over to new project. Select that video that you exported. Is it? Is it? So at this point, whereby many clone Disney is about to appear, You go over to overlay, add overlay. So I'm going to add that if it is it here, yeah? Add it. So go over to splice and select filter, mark it. Okay, now bring it here. So you're going to have it like this. Okay, good. So now select this one, duplicate it. So you do that same thing again, duplicate it, bring it under. So you're going to bring it here. Good. You're going to duplicate it again, duplicate it, bring it under like this, select it, bring it here. Please, if you are yet to subscribe to my channel, please do what to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share this video. Click on the post notification bell so that whenever I drop an amazing video like this, you'll be the first person to be notified. Okay, so let's move it. Good. So we are done. So this is what we are going to have. Can you see? It is as simple as that. So once I done, just come over here, increase the resolution to 4K and export your video. Don't forget to share this video. Don't forget to drop your comments in the comment section. Ask your questions and I'll be in the comment section to answer you. Export your video. Thank you for your time and I'll see you in my next video. From videos to websites, flyers that gleam, teaching the world to build their dreams with every click.